nice to see you again. Hope you have been doing well. Let us meet our cute friends again. This time, please share the video with your folks. The rainbow lorikeet is a species of parrot found in Australia. It is common along the eastern seaboard, from northern Queensland to South Australia. Its habitat is rainforest, coastal bush, and woodland areas. 6 taxa traditionally listed as subspecies of the rainbow lorikeet are now treated as separate species. It is a medium-sized parrot. The plumage is very bright and colorful. The head is deep blue with a greenish-yellow nuchal collar, and the rest of the upper parts are green. The chest is orange. The belly is deep blue, and the thighs and rump are green. In flight, a yellow wingbar contrasts clearly with the red underwing coverts. There is little to visually distinguish between the sexes. They often travel together in pairs and occasionally respond to calls to fly as a flock, then disperse again into pairs. Rainbow lorikeet pairs defend their feeding and nesting areas aggressively against other rainbow lorikeets and other bird species. They chase off not only smaller birds such as the noisy miner and the little wattlebird, but also larger birds such as the Australian magpie. They feed mainly on fruit, pollen, and nectar, and possess a tongue adapted especially for their particular diet. The end of the tongue is equipped with a papillate appendage adapted to gathering pollen and nectar from flowers. Nectar from eucalyptus is important in Australia. Other important nectar sources are Pittosporum, Grevillea, Spathodia campanulata, and Metrosilen sagu. In Melanesia, coconuts are very important food sources, and rainbow lorikeets are important pollinators of these. They also consume the fruits of ficus, trema, muntingia, as well as papaya and mangoes already opened by fruit bats. They also eat crops such as apples and will raid maize and sorghum. They are also frequent visitors at bird feeders placed in gardens, which supply store-bought nectar, sunflower seeds, and fruits such as apples, grapes, and pears. In southern Australia, breeding usually occurs from late winter to early summer. Elsewhere in Australia, breeding has been recorded in every month except March, varying from region to region due to changes in food availability and climate. Nesting sites are variable and can include hollows of tall trees such as eucalypts, palm trunks, or overhanging rock. Pairs sometimes nest in the same tree with other rainbow lorikeet pairs or other bird species. The clutch size is between 1 and 3 eggs, which are incubated for around 25 days. Incubation duties are carried out by the female alone. Thank you very much for staying along. We'll look for you again pretty soon. Take care.